flag racing, this time with the B Hobby Division. But he's holding on for the fourth position. And we have caution over in turns one and two. Officials over there to check out the situation. Scotty Nitro first on the scene. Wesley Lester in the 06 making his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. Green flag racing for the four-cylinder division, the 25 of Dugan from his outside starting position in the front row out to the lead. Lenore City, Tennessee's Derek Dugan leading the way over the 9 of Blankford. Ben 90 of Adams in third, Sam Burgess in fourth in the 23. Burgess pulling double duty tonight, driving in the B Hobby as well as the four-cylinder division. Drew Ispel in the 21 rounds out the top five. Dugan leading the way. Two laps have been scored with Derek Dugan out in front. 10 laps have been scored. Dugan continues to show the way. He will put the 420 of Cole another lap down. The 3 of Burnett will leave the racetrack. Lap scored. Derek Dugan well out in front. Still a good battle for second as the 9 of Langford, the 51 of McNabb side by side going into turn 3. Lenore City, Tennessee's Rocky McNabb looking for second. Langford holding him off in the 9 machine. Right, big feature win tonight for the 25 of Derek Dugan. He will make his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. Another feature win for Derek Dugan in the 25. And we're off and running with this first of two Sportsman Meet races. With the Sportsman Division, Adam Mitchell in the 50, out to the lead. Shannon in the Z1 on the high side. Zach Shannon to the lead in the Z1. Shannon getting it done on the high side here at I-75 Raceway. Shannon in the Z1 leading over Adam Mitchell in the 50. AJ Russell, the 27 in third. Michael Millsap in the K-15 in fourth. Chris Whitted in the 14, rounding out the top five, and Shannon slows on the front straightaway. And we have a car looped around over on the back at the same time. The five of Nick Knight, caution flag showing. All right, race fans in the grandstand area, the 50 as he comes down the front straightaway. Sportsman Division winner out of Knoxville, Tennessee, Adam Mitchell. Third position, ahead of Stacy Bowles. Jason Manley in the meantime out in front, ahead of Josh Fields in the 11. 5J of Jesse Lowe in third. The 20 of Bowles in the fourth position, and caution flag comes out. I believe, of Jeff Day, looked around up in the back straightaway, caution flag showing. Manley in the lead over Jesse Lowe, Stacy Bowles in third, and Ruben Mayfield has moved up to fourth. Barry Goodman rounding out the top five. Andy Picklesheimer just outside the top five. Goodman and Mayfield, the best race on the track right now as they race for the fourth position. And caution flag out. 95 of Milton ends up on the infield between 3 and 4. Manley will receive his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. Remember, race fans, on your way out, a concession stand is still up and going, so grab you something to eat for the road. Check back with our Facebook page as we will have some open practices in March. Racing season should begin in late March, early April. All of that information will be made available on Facebook, I-75 Raceway on Facebook. And here comes Jason Manley with checkered flag in hand, making his victory lap. How about a big round of applause for the 32 of Jason Manley? On behalf of Tim and Angie Kyle, we'd like to thank everyone for their support of I-75 Raceway for the 2015 season. It's been a major success, and we certainly thank everyone for coming out and supporting the racetrack this year. And we'll see you in March for an open practice right here at I-75 Raceway.